This SpaceX Dragon capsule just dropped off nearly 6 tons of equipment and experiments over at the International Space Station. A Canadian astronaut used the station's 58-foot robot arm to capture Dragon while it was around 250 miles above the North Atlantic Ocean. Dragon will remain up there for around a month's time. It'll be filled with science samples and then it will return to Earth. It's the only cargo ship capable of coming back intact. I'm Ken Molestina, CBSMiami.com.